Come on, come on, bounce to the right. Okay, we're on the green. All right, let's see what she does here. Seven iron on display here. And this one is for the bird. Looking really good.
Yeah, come back.
She's putting for birdie. And that one will drop. The only thing left to do is sink this putt and get your par. Solid stroke there. Good job. 2 under par for the day after that one. Tee shot's looking decent. All right, let's pop this in the fairway. And hopefully this one's nice and safe in the fairway. Let's see how she does out of this bunker. All right, here's our second shot on the 13th. Yeah, nice work. That's a good little approach shot. And she's hitting from the rough. Well, feet to the cup for her. That putt's going to drop for par. Just 4 feet left on this one.
Get in there.
And we're just a tap away here. Okay, let's head to the next. Okay, checking in here. 2 under par for the day. Oh, this one's dropping fairway for sure.
All right. Let's put this in the fairway.
Good one. And she's got around 225 to go. We've taken out the 3 wood on this one. Here we go, 225 yards or so away. Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. And this next putt's for her eagle. Oh, you could go to 4 under if this goes down.
You could have had your eagle there.
And she's got 2 feet to the cup. And that'll drop.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole. All right, you brought things down to 3 under after that hole. They've gone with the 7-iron. Okay, let's see what you got here. And that approach was a bit wayward. Oh, didn't that come close? And good luck with your second here on the 15th. Oh, nice little chip there. This next putt will be for par. And finishing the hole with a solid putt. This putt's left to save par. Okay, moving on to the next. Keep you at 3 under par. Okay, let's plunker in the fairway. Well, that's no good. I think this is getting sandy. All right, from the fairway bunker, let's see how this goes. Well done. And as she sets up, she's looking at around 190 yards to the pin.
Going with the hybrid. Four under par if you can sink this right here.
Yeah, get in that hole.
And this one will be for her birdie.
Little putt.
All right, time to finish this one off.
Let's see how the numbers add up.
And after that one, you're three under.
Looks like this one's in the fairway.
Okay, nice fresh hole here. Let's pop this in the fairway.
Heading towards that bunker.
And she's around 185 to the pin.
And here's a look at their hybrid.
This is very, very sandy. Let's get out of here.
Good job out of the sand. Well done.
She's got a long putt to deal with here.
This one's a 7-footer. Good work out there today. That's your fourth birdie so far.
And she's got a three-footer here.
And a nice putt there.
And that'll keep you at 4 under for the round.
And teeing it up now for the final hole. Looking pretty good off the tee.
And she's ready to go here, it looks like. And she'll set up from around 240 yards out.
Here is their 5-wood. Here's our second shot on the 18th.
This one's looking dicey at best.
And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. And this is your fourth shot. Great chip shot there. Pure. That's pure.
She's got a long putt from here. This should be interesting. All right. Now we just got to finish up.
And that putt will seal this round for you.
Job out there, 4 under at the end of your round.
And with that, I must leave you. I had fun out there with you today. Thanks for a great round. Thank you. Hello there, and welcome to the golf. My name is John, and today starts with a par four. Let us begin. That was a good one. And here she goes. Oh, this one's in the fairway. Second shot here on the first. This is looking good so far. Oh, yeah, that was a tidy little shot. Well done. She's got around 145 yards to go here. Let's see what happens. This is an 8-iron. This one's for birdie. Oh, hole's about 10 feet out. Yeah. Okay, par putt coming up. Okay, let's move on. You are currently sitting right at even par. Let's see how close we can get this one to the pin. I like the way this is tracking. Safely on the green. All right, let's see what she does here. Five iron on display for this one. Looks like this one's heading for the green. And she's putting this next one for birdie. Right by the hole. This one's about 15 feet. 3 feet to go here. And that will do. All right, we've got this left for par. All right, moving forward. Okay, even par at the moment. Teeing up on hole number 3. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway.
Let's see what direction she's going to take on this hole.
I'm not positive. Could be rough. Could be fairway, though. Well, you don't see that every day. They're ripping the driver right off the turf. Bold. And here's your second shot here on the third. Don't see that every day. I guess you're just going to take that driver off the fairway and be on your way. Nice. Okay, here's our third shot. Setting up here for your fourth shot. Nice little chip on that one.
And she's setting up for a long putt. What will happen? She's got 3 feet to the cup.
And the par putt will drop.
This one's just a 3-footer.
All right, let's head to the next. That hole will keep you right where you were at even par.
All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par four. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. All righty, let's see what she has in store for you here. Okay, she's setting up around 135 out. And they are going with the 9-iron on this one. We've got about 135 yards or so to go from here. Let's go. Kick right, kick right. Good shot out there. Nicely played. And this one for her birdie. Feet to the cup. This one's tracking.
Ooh, tough break.
Give this a tap and be on our way. Next. That one currently sitting at even par. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole.
That.
Alrighty, let's see what she does here on this one. And she's in the bunker. Let's see how she gets out of this one.
And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. Can we get a kick left? We're on the green with that one. Well done. And this next putt will be for her birdie. One under par if you can sink this.
Oh, geez.
Okay, time to finish up on this one. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store.
He'll stay right at even par after that hole.
We've got a par four on this one.
Nicely done driving that green. We got an eagle putt coming up. All righty, let's see what she's got here.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway.
And she's setting up here for an eagle attempt.
Sink this and you're down to two under.
Right by. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want that to drop for eagle, but let's see if we can get that birdie putt going.
For the birdie. All right, let's finish this hole out.
All right, let's see what the scorecard says.
And after that hole, you're currently one under. And teeing up now on the seventh. This one's looking okay off the tee.
Let's see what she does off the tee. She's about 195 yards out from here.
Going with a 5-wood on this one. Second shot here on the seventh. Look at you go. On the green and under regulation, putting for eagle here. Good stuff. And let's watch this close. She's putting for eagle. Finishing this hole down. Solid putt. This one's 9 feet away. Oh, that's tough.
Just missed the eagle there, in case you weren't counting. That's stinging.
Tapping that one in for a birdie. That was a good hole. Alrighty, down to 2 under par after that. And they're going with the 5-wood. Okay, let's see what you do here.
And for her birdie.
Sinking this will take you to 3 under. Looking super. Oh, yeah. That's going to do nicely.
All right. She's got 2 feet left.
And that will go. So that makes you 3 under for the day.
Not a long par four on this one. I like what you've done with this hole. Just going to drive the green and putt for eagle. Sounds good. Okay, let's see what she does on this hole.
This tee shot should play.
This next putt is for her eagle. Let's see what happens.
This could take you to 5 under. No, that was tough. It's a little bit too hard on that one.
She's got about 8 feet to the cup from here.
For the birdie. Lining up a 6-foot putt here. This putt's good so far. And that one drops for your 4th birdie of the day. I'm liking that. 4 under par is your score at the moment. Teeing it up on a par 4. Done.
All right, she looks like she's ready to go. Let's see what she does off the tee here.
She's got about 150 yards. To the pin. Taking this one with the 9 iron. All right, second shot on the 10th. Another green in regulation. Feet to the cup. Going towards that hole. Good work. 5th birdie today. Let's have another one.
And she's got 2 feet to the cup.
Okay, safely home with that putt.
And you're still right there at 5 under par after that hole.
And you're teeing up on a par 5 here. Holy mackerel. That was tattooed.
All right, she's ready to go. Let's see what this hole brings.
Looking good off the tee. Okay, second shot on the 11th. You must be feeling lucky. Taking driver off the turf. Setting up here now for our third shot. I'll take that. Here's a look for birdie. And a decent putt. And this one is for the birdie. And as that drops in the hole, that's your sixth birdie today.
6 under for the round.
This hole's a par 4.
Well, this drive's looking okay. Okay, let's see what she does off the tee.
This tee shot should work. Here's our second shot on the 12th. Okay, she's putting for birdie. This one's just 3 feet. Great work out there. Great work. Birdie number 7 in the hole.
Keep you at 7 under for the round.
Thirteenth hole coming up. that.
Let's see what she does off the tee here.
Eight under par is waiting for you to sink this putt.
Unlucky.
And she has 13 feet to the cup from here.
This putt's about 4 feet. Okay, well played.
And this is for her par.
Okay, that putt's done.
Sitting at 7 under for the round.
Teeing it up now on a par 4. Oh my, that was a vulgar display of power on that drive.
Let's see what she has in store for this one.
This one's fairway bound.
She's got around 165 yards to the pin.
And this one's about 165 yards out.
I think this one's going for it.
Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work.
She's got a 20-footer here. Let's see what happens.
setting up here with a 4-foot putt. Just killing it out there. That's your 8th birdie of the day. Well done.
All right, she's got 2 feet left.
And that'll do.
Okay, that'll keep you at 8 under for the round.
Here comes hole number 15. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach.
Okay, let's see what she's working with here. See how she does.
Taking this one with the 8-iron. This putt is daunting, to say the least. Hopefully you can this. Putt'll end up short.
And she's putting for birdie here.
This one's 7 feet away.
Great putt in there for par. And she's got 2 feet to the cup.
And there we go. And after that one, you are at 8 under par. Here we go on hole number 16. Up in the fairway off the tee here.
Okay, looks like she's ready to go here.
And she's setting up around 145 yards out.
Going with the 9-iron. And here's our second shot on the 16th.
Ooh, this one's heading for it.
Yep, that's gonna work.
And this next putt will be for her birdie.
And the putt will drop. Six-foot putt. Yeah, that'll do.
9-under for the round.
Teeing up now on number 17.
No good.
All right, let's see how she plays this one.
All right, time to get on out of this dirty old bunker. That was a clean bunker shot. Got a good amount of distance on it. I think we can recover here.
She's setting up around 130 yards out here.
Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Okay, third shot.
Okay, I'm liking that one. Nice chip. And this one will be for her birdie.
And this will be a par for her if she sinks it.
Solid putt. Okay, time to finish up. That'll work. Tapping in for par.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 9 under for the round. Okay, short par 5. This sounds like might be eagle territory. So let's have a nice solid tee shot and see what happens.
And the tee shot looks like it'll be safe.
Well, here she goes.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway.
And from around 210 yards out, let's see what she does.
Here is their 5-wood. And 200 yards or so to the pin. Setting up for our third shot. Good little shot there.
She's looking at a 17-foot putt.
Good luck here. 6 feet to go. Oh boy. This one's for birdie.
All right, sink this. Clubhouse is waiting.
And finishing our round here with tapped in.
Well done. 9 under at the end of your round. Well, that's it for me. This is where we go our separate ways. Thank you for the round.